My student, George Zweig, had gotten his degree. I was away in Massachusetts, so Feynman signed the dissertation. But he had been my student, and he had left for CERN, where he spent the year 63, 64. So I didn't get a chance to talk with him about quarks. And he apparently developed the same idea independently that fall in CERN. He called them ACEs. And he concentrated very much on the constituent aspect. I don't know how he dealt with the statistics. Somehow, I guess, but I don't know how. Anyway, the statistics was a very worrying aspect of the whole thing for years and years and years.